So today, I'm going to be upgrading my exoskeleton armor to exoskeleton T51. I'm just going to finish this video. I showed you guys how to get exoskeleton armor, and now I am upgrading it for 3, 2, 1. Oh, it looks so cool. Check it out. Whoa, it looks good. Looks kind of weird on the back. And what's wrong with my car? Why do I have this? Where's my car? Where's my car? Why is it so weird? Can you see the armor first? I wish you could at least see some parts. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.